Despite the downpour of rain that heralded the commencement of events for the day, Governor Seyi Makinde of Oyo State took his oath of office alongside his deputy for his second term in office. Governor Makinde, who recounted the achievements of his first term, pledged to serve the state better in all sectors while promising to complete all ongoing projects.
The framework will ensure continuous sensitization and enlightenment using traditional electronic and social media. I further direct that this framework should incorporate a timetable for the enforcement of all existing traffic waste management. Let me reassure the good people of Oyo State that we need to do for you to be better than 1.4.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.